Do you know the story of the hummingbird? A terrible fire had broken out. All the animals were running away, including the lion, king of the forest. Suddenly, the lion saw a tiny bird rushing toward the fire. He asked the bird, "What are you doing?" To the lion's surprise, the bird replied, "I'm on my way to extinguish the fire." He laughed and said, "How can you kill the fire with just one drop of water in your beak?" The bird was adamant and said, "But I am doing my bit."